Once I saw that green laser of yours, I knew that others had to be here.
Expected it to cause us more trouble, but led us to you instead.
I'm still surprised that little trick actually worked.
I'm just glad somebody noticed.
I second that. I didn't want to be stuck alone with Namoro forever. Myura, you found Kanata right off, right?
Yes. The two of us have been together this whole time. Right, Kanata?
But it's not like there's anything between us.
Ah, I see.
Huh?
Oopsie. Kinda blew it there, didn't I?
Check out Kanata's face!
Yeah, he's sweating bullets!
Stay in bed. It's time you got up.
Mom? Kotaro? Is that really you? I can hear you. It can't be a dream.
Koharu, how long did you plan on sleeping? It's time for breakfast. What's wrong?
I heard my mom's voice. In fact, I think I can still hear her.
It was just a dream, so try to calm down. Everyone, it's time to eat.
That's not it at all!
Hey, your food's getting cold, you know.
Wait, Koharu seems truly distressed.
It feels like my mom and dad are really close by. I'm not sure what it is, but I feel like I'm being called.
Hey, Yamatoga, you know anything about this?
The wish for connection crystallized and is now summoning its creator.
Wait! So I somehow made a crystal, and now it's calling to me?
Where can we find it?
I think I know where it is, but I'm not sure.
If it's one of the ones Amatsume told us about, This'll help us track it down.
I might be able to see everyone again.
Yeah, let's go hunt it down. Guharu, is this the place?
Yo, Guharu. Is this the direction you were hearing those voices from?
I think so. Yeah. It does feel like we're getting closer.
It looks kind of dangerous around here. Stay on your toes, everyone.
Yeah.
Mom, you should rest some more.
No, it's okay. I feel a little better today. I still find myself waking up around now. It's become a habit of mine. 7:30 every morning, I would get up and then shut up the stairs to wake Koharu.
Did Mom get sick again? I always told her to go straight to the hospital if she felt feverish. But she keeps waiting until it gets really bad before she goes.
Your soul, do you have
ready whenever you are?
Oh.
turn.
Let's go! That was easy. I'm getting better.
Awaken ye who stand twixt life and death!
Let's go!
Crimson Spear!
Let's go!
Yes,
that is how you do it.
What's wrong, Kotaro? That's a good boy. You can tell too, eh? With Mom gone right now, the house feels awfully empty.
Dad, Mom, Kotaro, my friends. I miss everyone so much. Everything is falling apart at home, all because I'm not there.
There is a way home. I know there is. Let's just do what we can for now.
Come on, Koharu. Your mom's gonna be just fine. When we get back, she'll be there waiting for you with a big smile.
Mitsuhide's right. Let's hurry so we can get home that much faster.
Okay.